Captain steering, sir.
Show him in.
Come in, please. Reporting as ordered, sir.
No need to be so formal. Please sit down.
Tea or coffee?
Tea, please.
Right. You're aware of the situation in France. The German forces are strong, and operations to liberate the captured territory will not be easy.
I agree. But as this is the case, what can we do, sir?
Well, as the enemy believes that they have the upper hand, they have become, well, somewhat complacent.
What did you have in mind, sir?
Yes, I was hoping you'd be interested. We have to strike under cover, and where they're least expected. That's why your unit has been formed.
Can you be more specific, sir?
Yes. I'm referring to the railways, bridges, ammunition stores, and air bases.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, what do you say, steering?
We've got a plane on standby, and our men are ready and well. In truth, they can't wait to see action. The question is, are the results worth the risk?
If your mission is successful, we will gain a greater strategic advantage over the Germans. You see, each magazine that doesn't reach the frontline troops, every plane that can be destroyed on the ground, every train that doesn't reach its destination, means less loss of life on our side. Another result will be that Germans will begin to question where they establish their bases of operations. We can give the impression that our forces are much closer to their positions than they think we are. So, what are your thoughts?
Well, it's dangerous, risky, and the chances of being successful are small. We're ready to go as soon as you give the order, sir.
Hey, our plane was hit before we reached the landing zone, and my squad is scattered in every direction. I'll come with you for now. I hope we'll find them later.
and here. I should place explosives here too. I should set explosives here as well.
Who's there?
Come out slowly and show yourself.
Don't shoot! It's time!
Men, that was a great operation. I would like to thank you on behalf of us all. You've helped us a lot, and we won't forget it.
We're soldiers and doing our job. Forget about it.
I don't wish to be rude, but we have one more request. A certain man, a Gestapo officer, will be passing through here soon, on his way to a meeting with a man named Mourier. Mourier is a traitor. He's been collaborating with the Germans since the beginning of the occupation.
I understand. I don't think that'll be a problem.